Hi, my name's Ruth. And in this lesson, we're going to learn the song Imagine, which was written and recorded by John Lennon for his 1971 album of the same name. The song was a collaboration in terms of inspiration with John's wife, Yoko Ono, and the both of them subscribed to aiming for a utopian society, and the song's lyrics reflect that. The song Imagine is deemed by Rolling Stone magazine as the third greatest song of all time, while many believe it to be the best. Lennon once commented that the song was anti-religious, anti-nationalistic, anti-conventional and anti-capitalistic song, but because the message is sugar-coated, it is accepted. Lennon admits also that the ideas in the song are very akin to the communist beliefs. Here I'm going to play the whole song for you through, and I'll play the verse, verse, chorus, verse, chorus as the structure.